Ice is coming.
What are you doing?
On your YouTube channel?
Oh, yes.
EAS?
Yes. That's quick.
We interrupt programming at the request of the National Weather Service to activate the North Texas Emergency Alert System. A winter storm warning has been issued until 6 a.m. Wednesday. Further, an ice storm warning is in effect from 6 a.m. Wednesday to 6 a.m. Thursday. Areas of light freezing rain and sleet are expected through tonight, transitioning to mainly freezing rain on Wednesday. Total ice accumulations up to half an inch. The winter storm warning until 6 a.m. Wednesday, then the ice storm warning from 6 a.m. Wednesday to 6 a.m. Thursday. Conditions will worsen through Wednesday. Power outages, tree damage will become more likely due to increasing ice accumulation. Travel could be nearly impossible through Wednesday night. Travel is strongly discouraged. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Prepare for possible power outages. Once again, a winter storm warning is now in effect until 6 a.m. Wednesday. Additionally, an ice storm warning is in effect from 6 a.m. Wednesday to 6 a.m. Thursday for areas of light freezing rain and sleet accumulating to one half an inch across North Texas. All North Texas stations affected by this alert are requested to relay the preceding message.